Hi everyone. Today I will talk about my first web application or my first plugin is Wernham Cypher. Before talking about Wernham Cypher, I would like to talk about ASCII and binary number systems. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange, and it's used to represent text characters in computers. Each character has a corresponding ASCII value. For instance, the uppercase A has an ASCII value of 65 and the lowercase a has an ASCII value 97. Next, we convert this ASCII values to binary. As you can see here, we convert hello to binary letters. Next, we convert ASCII values to binary. We have hello message. It's a text as you can see here. And we convert to ASCII values one by one. Then we convert it binary values. Each letter has a binary correspondings. Then we XOR these binary sequences with a key. I have to say that the keys length and message length have to be same. After XOR sequences of key and message, we get encrypted message. To decrypt it, we perform the XOR operator again with the same key. XORing the encrypted message with key restores original message. Now I want to show my plugin from my website. You can find it easily. It is how the plugin or web app looks like. Default it is Turkish, but you can change the language from here. It turned English simultaneously. From the message area, I will type a short message and we turn it to ASCII binary codes by pressing here. As you can see here, we get binary representation of hello world message. Then we generate a random key. If you have your key or the key suitable for hello world message, you can use it in here, but you can use it here, but you must be careful about the length of the key must be same the message. Then we encrypt it by XORing key and message. As you can see here, we get encrypted text. We get an encrypted text. By pressing here, I copy it to panel, the encrypted text. By using the same key and encrypted, I just press here and get the original message. So the message is the same at the beginning, but I can't see because I turned it to binary codes. Also, I write a short instructions how to use this web app by pressing here. As you can see, the encryption and decryption instructions change. I want to show the plugin menu I have created. I write short explanation for Turkish and English. By using this shortcut, you can use it any page in the WordPress. Also, I drew some parts of the Wernham cipher, for instance, XORing, and I illustrate an XORing example. Also, I gave the ASCII binary correspondings. Also, I depicted how do we do cryptography. From here, we get the plain text or message. We use the key and turn it to ciphertext. Later, we use the same key or depends what type of cryptography method. We use the key, the same key or different key to turn to message. From here, I illustrated the Wernham cipher. We have message and we turn it to binary ASCII codes. Later we do XORing with ASCII binary and key and we get ciphertext. Later we do it reverse process and get the message. So the Wernham cipher encrypts a message by XORing it with a key of same length. When used correctly, this method provides very strong encryption. I hope you found this explanation of Wernham cipher informative. Also, you can try my plugin or web app if you like. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications for more content like this. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.